So much. If you know this one, please do join in with us. You've been unbelievable tonight. Thank you so much for coming out to see us. Thank you. Yeah.
treat you like a wonder. If you ever wonder, what a wonder, and you wanna stay today. Take my medicine, take my medicine, that's the time. Empty your mouth, I'm feeling it out, I'm feeling it out.
They throw me a different fruit. How many fruits did you bring? 5. I've had a banana, I've had an apple. And what? Wait, I remember. Wait. She's dressed as a banana. She's dressed as a banana.
One, two, three, four bananas. Hey! Hey!
no, there's not no aubergine. There is not an aubergine. You're not dressed as an aubergine, but you got a watermelon on your head. You're dressed up as a clown instead. She's dressed as a banana. She's dressed as a banana. Tonight that we give you a little sneak peek into the songwriting process. And that's pretty much how it goes. Pretty much. We're almost to the end of the fruit bowl. Come album 4, who knows? No citrus is safe. You've been absolutely wonderful to us tonight. Thank you so, so much for coming out. Trademark, don't quit tonight. Joking? You can have it. You can have it. It's yours. Now, there are a couple of people I'd love to say a quick thank you to, and then we're going to give you a little bit more music. And then you will be free to do with whatever you want to do for the rest of your evening. We return. Which will be? I'm not sure yet. However, I hope it's not as long as last time. Thank you so much for sitting here. Welcome back. You are unbelievable. Thank you so, so much. You've had such a fun time here. Thank you. Now, first of all, one more time for the wonderful Wet Leg and the incredible Nio. Open the show tonight. Secondly, for my incredible band on this stage, and they make some noise. Thirdly, there is a large group of people who get in here a long time before any of us arrive in this venue. They will leave a long time after all of us have gone home. You guys don't see them during the show, and it is impossible without them. So please, for all the crew backstage, make some noise for them. Finally, and most importantly, to each and every single one of you who came here and are in this building tonight, I say thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you for having us in your beautiful country. Thank you for welcoming us back here. Thank you so much for coming out to see us. I know that I don't get to do this if you guys don't come. You have been so wonderful to me yet again. If you've been supporting me for 1 year, 5 years, 12 years, whatever it is, thank you so, so much. You changed my life over and over again. I love you so much. Thank you, thank you, thank you. We hope you had a good time with us tonight. Please go home safely. Look after each other. Put love out into the world. It needs you. We love you. We'll see you next time. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Watch the Kiwis, watch the Kiwis, watch the Kiwis.